Well, I woke up this morning exhausted from the cruelness of the dreams in my head. Dreams of the one who I need here beside me, fill up some of the empty space in my bed. So I struggled a while with my eyelids before they would open up wide. And I put on my pants and I walked to the window to see if things were going any better outside. Yeah, some days I feel like a mountain, some days I feel like a hill, some days I feel like a dark, lonesome canyon. Sometimes I feel things against my own will. Some days I feel like a beggar, some days I feel like a king, some days I feel like a spoke in the wheel, some days I feel like the whole big round thing. Well, I'm deeply in love with my lover, and I know that I always will be, as long as the moonlight keeps shining down upon us, as long as she don't ever stop loving me. But I want more than gold just to hold her, tell her all the joy she brings to my lonely heart. But I fear if I told her, I'd be talking until half past eternity. So I go to her when I can manage, and when she can, she comes here to me, and we talk on the phone, for the distance between us is more than our lonely hearts wants it to be. Curses the miles and circumstances, and I curses the price of gasoline, and I curses the size of the state that we live in. She's halfway the long way across Tennessee, but I know soon that I will be with her, soon as our fates do allow, and we'll climb from these dark, lonesome canyons we dwell in. We'll waltz to the edge of forever somehow, and our love will keep growing forever. Never again shall we part, except when we're working or using the bathroom. Just wish forever would go ahead and